Secondhand smoke can increase the risk of heart disease. Secondhand smoke can increase the risk of stroke. Secondhand smoke can increase the risk of respiratory problems and lung cancer. That's why from the 30th of April 2007, it will be against the law to smoke in enclosed workplaces and public places in Northern Ireland, giving everyone space to breathe.